Oh, cool. Anyways, hey kiddos, welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring. In the last episode, we visited the Eternal City of Nakron, and then we defeated the Deathrite Bird, finally, I know, right? And I guess I'm gonna bring this thing down, even though I don't have anything to, I don't have anything to clone. Might as well though, right? I mean, I'm already here. There we go. Almost fell down on my head, but we got it. Wearing the wrong armor. Well, this is definitely the right armor. Maybe it's just the lighting. I don't know, something about this looks weird. There we go, we fixed it. There we go. Also, I think we can use a new weapon. We can use the, This. Honestly, that's not as cool as I thought it was gonna be. Oh well. Thank you. Oh, there's two of them? Hell no. Jeez, don't you give up? Jesus, at the rate I'm going, I'm not gonna have enough for the boss. Jesus Christ. trying to find a good spot to hit him. My hands are getting sweaty too, so I'm trying not to like lose control of my controller. I got him. One more hit. Two more hits. There we go. I win. There we go. That took me a while. I got it. Veteran's prosthetic. Where is that? There it is. Huh. 90,000 souls. Alright, well anyways, we got both parts of the medallion now, so yay! Now we can go fight another boss. I don't know how to get to her though. I believe it's another town near here. Perhaps follow the river? I don't truly know. I'm gonna try following the river, see where that goes. The town is right where the river ends. This place is cool, but yeah, let's get out of here. The mimic really works though, I'll tell you what. Oh, this is definitely a boss fight. No boss fight? Yep, boss fight. Instead of fire, he's freeze. Almost had him. I almost had him. Man. That would have been like my first try on that. I was gonna say, I was like, I haven't seen those dragons in a while, and I know there's a lot of dragons. I've seen them. I know of them. I watched the videos. There's like six dragons. I've fought two of them. There we go. Yeah, we got some problem. Oh, here we go. Here, now we can go get my grace back. Or my runes. I didn't even see that was there. I was just like, oh, okay. I would use the mimic, but there's this thing with dragons where if they get surrounded, they breathe fire a lot more. I know this one doesn't really breathe fire, but you know, whatever it breathes. There we go. Damn it. Well, you know what? At least it's closer to here than it is the cliff. That's all that matters. I should have buffed myself. I didn't even think about it. I have a buff that basically, when I get to low health, it just throws health back into me. It's awesome. That and the first hit that I take, no matter what it is, just does like one damage. Okay, that time I lost because I got stuck under the wing. If I wouldn't have gotten stuck under the wing, I would have won. I can't believe somebody came in last stream and just went, help me, and then just didn't do anything else. Like you could have said what you wanted help with. You could have said what was endangering you. They're just like, help me, and then they left. Like, what kind of person does that? What do you want help? What do you want help with? Tell me. Okay, take 376. Wow, that killed my horse immediately. I'm running away so I can get out of the radius so that I can find my runes. It's not working. I need to get out of there so I can find my runes. There we go, now I just go straight this way. There they are. Alright, sorry about that. Anyways, back to the fight. You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and check and see what powers are at this dragon communal or whatever. Just cause it's like, I don't really use magic, but it would be cool to try. Just to see what there is, you know? I think it'd be neat. Especially with all these powers now that I have. Right here. There we go. You know what's weird? I know, like, the Candid Wilds are, like, a place you're supposed to go, but I just feel like, even though it's a part of the map, I don't really go there. Like, it's the least I wouldn't say least memorable, but it's like I've forgotten about it, you know? That's what I feel like. I feel like it was cool at first, and now it's just like, it just doesn't exist. Oh. Honestly, I was expecting a bit more, but okay. Okay, now we can go back up. Right there. Freezing Lake. Oh yeah, I have 150,000 souls. I forgot, I should probably spend that. Alright. Well, let's spend some souls. I level up twice. Would I rather be stronger or would I rather have more health? Honestly, I'd rather be stronger. That's why I got Pringles. I went and got Pringles after the Dragon Boss fight, so now we got Pringles. When I mean we, I mean me. There's this giant freaking fire cauldron over here. Also a lot of red jellyfish. What is that? Ooh, secret. Haven't seen something here in a while. Good luck. Spirit Caller's Cave. There we go. Why am I so heavy? There we go. Godskin Apostate. Oh. I'll tell you what though, his weapon's neat. Anyways, distraction! Thank you. what is that guy? That is a spinny boy. I win. Oh, never mind, I guess not. How do you dodge that? Yeah, honestly, I'm just gonna wait till I'm stronger to fight you, because you're two bosses, and I had trouble with the first Godskin Noble. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to do that unless I can hit harder than he can. Because I my mimics too. I need my mimic to be as good as me. Which is why I guess the mimic's overpowered, because it's literally just takes your stats. And then you could upgrade his health, essentially, or her health, based on yours. The mimic is you. You're sending out another you, which is awesome. Yeah, I'm not one to back out from a fight, but I need to back out from that fight. We're looking for the town of Ordona. That's what we're looking for. And I have a feeling that that is not... Yeah, that's not it. Oh, I thought I touched the grace for a second. I was like, what, cutscene? Why can't I do this? There we go.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, hark, brave warriors. Hark, my Lord Godfrey. We commend your deeds. Guidance hath delivered ye through each ordeal to the place ye stand. Put the giants to the sword and confine the flame atop the mount. Let a new epoch begin, an epoch glistening with life. Brandish the Elden Ring for the age of the Erd Tree.
Wow.
We're almost there. The flame of ruin lies just ahead. I'm glad it was you I traveled with. I must tender my thanks to Torrent, too. Thank you, Torrent. Please continue to lend your aid. Till the end. Shall I turn your rune? Let my hand share them with me.
I don't have any... So I have to get up there? How am I gonna get over there? Oh, there's a bridge. You know what? That would do it. That would definitely do it. How do I get over there? Oh, there's a bridge. Interesting. What is that? Why did I hear spooky music? Alright, let's see who's here. Who are you? Oh, it's a PvP thingy. That's cool. Try me. Ah, you have no heals, I do. I win. I got her thunderbolts. Sweet. I think the next go around I'm gonna be a magic boyo. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be a magic boyo. Cause honestly, the thing of being a sword guy is cool, but I never really messed around with magic. That and I wanted to see what happens when you beat the guy at the beginning. Never really gets to see what happened. Falling. I forgot I had that. Yeah, I'd rather not have my throat ripped out. Thank you, though. Guardians Garrison? I think I passed the fire giant. Nope, definitely didn't. Thing is, there are many, many giants over here. It's a kind of cool. This is a cool bridge. There we go. Flame peak.
Oh. I win.
It's a lot of giants. I wonder if I'm looking for a specific one. Oh, can't go on my horse. Something's going on here. Hey, I know you. You fought at the arena. You can't use magic because you're a samurai, huh? I win. Rivers of blood. I was gonna, well, yeah, he was one of the dudes from we fought the Desert King, whatever his name was. I don't know how to say names in this game. You know who I'm talking about, that war god, demigod, whatever his name is. Rohanan? General Rodan? I don't know how to say his name. I don't even remember how to spell it. General Radan. I got it. I fixed it. He was there when we fought General Radan. Him. He's the boss. Holy shit, I do no damage. Neither does he, apparently. cutscene's actually a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. Unless he has a second phase. Oh, that is awesome. Distract him. I win. Yay! Mark that down, beep a da boo. And we're ready. Alright. I hope his weapon is a foot. That'd be funny. Oh, I could level up 3 times. Do I want more damage? Let's do more damage. Alright, before we end the episode, I want to see what happens when we get to that giant fiery cauldron. Ooh, that's the wrong river. It's the wrong side of the river. Okay, so... Yeah, now we can go. Oh, there was a thingy in here. I didn't have to run back and kill myself. Okay. Oh, that wasn't a thingy. That was, runes. Alright. I guess we're setting the tree on fire. Not quite sure that's a good idea, but I guess we're setting the tree on fire. This giant fire cauldron. I think though it's the highest point in the map. Outside of that tree, this is the tallest point in the whole game. Forge of the Giants. Alright, well, what are we doing here?
Long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
I'd like you to wait. Yeah, I would.
Very well. Tell me when you are fully prepared.
Yeah, I would rather, I'd rather hold off on that for now. Let me find, where is it? Not you. The Grand Lift. Because apparently, that's how you find the lady. That's how you find, Melania? Melina? I don't know how to say her name. I'm sure, the Valkyrie. I'm trying to say the Valkyrie. Remember that medallion pieces we found? Well, this is where we use them. Didn't know that, but it's true. Oh, I guess we're still going up. Maybe we're just going up a little bit less. Oh yeah, I definitely haven't been here before. Oh, it's these freaks. What is up here? Consecrated snowfield. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. I'm gonna heal first, for no reason. And then I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye, kiddos!